What do you think of Moderna?
Okay, I felt at the end of last year the Moderna was just too cheap, and I said that many times, and I believe in Stefan Bancel, and I can't believe it. The stock's finally getting its due. Maybe we're finally far enough away from the COVID hangover that people can see what I see, which is that this is a company with revolutionary technology.